continue to follow breaking news as the Cincinnati fire chief is asking for prayers for two firefighters who are in the hospital right now.
We know one of the firefighters is seriously injured after falling down an elevator shaft. Andrew Setters is live at the scene now with the latest. Andrew, good morning.
Yeah, this is breaking news. A rapidly changing situation here in Madisonville. Cincinnati firefighters remain on the scene. The fire appears to be out, but this three-alarm blaze sent two firefighters to the hospital, and several other people had to be treated as well. This happened up the road from where we are right now on Dahlgren this morning in the Madisonville area. You had two Cincinnati firefighters who were hurt while responding to this fire. One fell down an elevator shaft, apparently. Another one, according to Fire Chief Richard Braun, suffered second-degree burns. This fire broke out on the second floor of a building that's at least five stories. This creates real problems for firefighters anytime they're dealing with a situation like this. The smoke and the heat rise through the building, leaving people dealing with difficulty getting out of the building. A number of people had to be rescued, a couple of people treated for smoke inhalation. It's not clear how serious the civilian injuries are, but Cincinnati Fire Chief Richard Braun said one of his firefighters is, as he put it, in dire straits, dealing with serious injuries after this apparent fall down an elevator shaft. Again, dealing with a smoke-filled building, an apartment building, as they're working to make sure that people are safe and okay and get them out of the building. It's a very difficult situation for firefighters. That firefighter was rushed from the scene here with a police escort to the hospital for treatment. And again, Fire Chief Richard Braun asking for prayers, asking for support for that firefighter and for his family. And we will work to get more information about his condition, but he seemed to be dealing with pretty serious injuries. Reporting live in Madisonville, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.
Okay, Andrew, thanks. And we will stay on the scene for you throughout the morning to gather the latest on the fire and, of course, the injured firefighters. We'll have updates for you during the Today Show and get the very, very latest on our website anytime on WLWT.com.